SMTA certification is global in nature. About 700 people have been certified in the last 13 years, about 500 in the United States and 200 in other countries.
SMTA certification is a standardized procedure for certifying that a process engineer has a basic knowledge of all of the fundamentals of electronic assembly.
SMTA certification covers stencil design, matching the reflow profile to the solder paste, component placement, and even testing.
The SMTA certification benefits me. It allows me to be better positioned in supporting my customers, increase my credibility with the customers, and stand out from the competition.
It's also an organization. It's not only the certification, but there are a number of things that are open to you, including SMTA events, white papers, and other things that are out there that you can glean from the SMTA organization itself.
Being a certified process engineer means that you have completed through the passing of some very rigorous exams, that you do, in fact, have a basic knowledge of the complete process.
New engineers would benefit from this a lot for becoming SMTA certified. Having that base knowledge on your business card or the signature of your email is very important.
We have something like 35 process engineers that are SMTA certified, which is many more than any of our competitors, and maybe the most of any company in the world.
It's not something that we necessarily need from Indium Corporation because it's business as usual for us. It's something that we do every day. But it gives confidence to our customers again because it's a well-known organization and it covers a wide variety of topics. And if you can conquer that, then you have the confidence of your customers.
I absolutely recommend my colleagues to be SMTA certified. It's a huge thing for our customers to know.
The great support that the corporation has given to SMTA certification shows that not only Indium Corporation is committed to education of their people, but also understands that this is the best way they can serve their customers by having their technical people trained so that they can live up to the motto, from one engineer to another.